Well, it looks like another beautiful day. Kind of short on snow this year. Had a couple good storms, but nothing significant. And on one hand, I like it because I hate the cold. But on the other hand, the snowpack that we usually get melts off kind of slow in the spring. So it gives all the reservoirs and everything, lakes, ponds, and the aquifers, a chance to refill. And if you don't get a lot of snow, and if you just get a lot of heavy spring rains, it mostly just washes off and then you've got nothing. So we could have a dry spell.
Thank you.
I'll talk to you next time. Thanks for watching.